Welcome to Learn Computer Technology. Ubuntu 22.04 LTS Desktop Installation Guide. This step-by-step guide explains how to install Ubuntu 22.04 LTS Desktop Edition with screenshots. The minimum requirement to install Ubuntu Desktop on a PC or laptop is given below. 2 GHz dual-core processor or better. 4 GB memory. 25 GB of free hard disk space. USB bootable medium. Internet connection, optional. Download Ubuntu 22.04 LTS. Go to the official Ubuntu download page and download the latest Ubuntu 22.04 LTS Desktop Edition. After downloading Ubuntu ISO, you need to create a bootable USB medium with the ISO file. There are many bootable USB creation tools available to create a bootable USB medium. I have listed some of the tools to create bootable USB drive in Linux. Command line bootable USB creation tools. Create multi-boot USB drives with Ventoy in Linux. Create bootable USB drive using dd command. Boot ISO lets you safely create bootable USB drive in Linux. Graphical bootable USB creation tools. Create bootable USB drive with Ventoy Web UI in Linux. Create bootable USB drives and SD cards with Etcher in Linux. Popsicle. Create multiple bootable USB drives at once. Create bootable USB drive with USB Imager in Linux. Kind. A graphical front-end to DD command. If you wish to install and test Ubuntu Linux on any hypervisor, VirtualBox, KVM, VMware, just skip the media creation step and boot up the ISO image. For demonstration purpose, I will be installing Ubuntu Virtual Machine on Proxmox VE. Install Ubuntu 22.04 Desktop step by step. Ubuntu is a beginner-friendly Linux distribution, so installing Ubuntu won't be a big deal. Just follow the steps given below carefully and you will be fine. Step 1. Boot Ubuntu ISO. Boot your system with the newly created Ubuntu 22.04 bootable USB drive. You will see the following menu. By default, the first option is automatically selected to boot into the live system. Now, you will be given two choices. You can either try the live Ubuntu version to see what's in there or start installing it right away by clicking on the Install Ubuntu button. I've decided to go with the second option, i.e. install Ubuntu. If you prefer to try the live Ubuntu without making any changes on your hard drive, you can choose the Try Ubuntu option. If you like the live OS and wanted to install the Ubuntu, double-click the Install Ubuntu 22.04 LTS button on the desktop or the Ubuntu dash. Step 2. Choose installation language. Choose your preferred install language that you want to use throughout the installation process. Step 3. Choose keyboard layout. Choose your keyboard layout for your Ubuntu system. English, US, is the default layout. Step 4. Choose updates and other software. In this step, you can choose what apps would you like to install. There are two options. Normal installation. If you choose this, a full-fledged Ubuntu desktop will be installed with all essential software, web browser, office software, games and media players. Minimal installation. If you choose this option, only a web browser and small set of basic utilities will be installed. You can also choose to download and install updates while installing the Ubuntu 22.04. To install third-party software for graphics and Wi-Fi drivers and other MEDEC codecs. Step 5. Choose installation type. In this step, you will have two choices. Automatic partitioning method. This will erase the whole disk, automatically partition the disk and install the Ubuntu OS. This is opt for the beginners. Manually partition the disk and install Ubuntu. This is for intermediate and advanced users. Step 5.1. Automatic partitioning. If you choose the first option, all programs and data in your hard disk will be deleted. This should be selected only when you don't have any important data or don't want any data on your hard drive. If you're a beginner, it is recommended to go with the automatic partitioning method. The installer will automatically create required partitions for you. You don't need to manually create any partitions at all. You can further choose additional options such as LVM. Use ZFS file system and encrypt the new Ubuntu installation with a security key from the Advanced Features tab. After choosing the features, click Install Now, followed by the Continue button to write the partition changes in your disk and continue the installation. Now skip to step 6 and complete the rest of the steps. Step 5.2 Manual Partitioning Method. In this method, you can manually create multiple partitions of your desired size. This option is for advanced and intermediate users only. Choose the Something Else option and click Continue. Click the New Partition Table button. In this next wizard, click the Continue button to create a new empty partition table on the selected disk. Select the free space and click the plus sign to create a new partition. Enter the partition size, type of partition that is primary or logical, file system type for example ext4, and the mount point for example home, and click OK. Here I will be creating home partition. You will see the newly created partition under the device section. Again, choose the free space and click the plus sign to create another partition. Enter the partition details and click OK. Here I am creating root partition. Next, we need to create a swap partition. Just follow the same steps as shown above to create a swap partition. The only minor difference is you need to choose swap option as file system as shown in the below screenshot. The size of the swap partition should be at least the size of your RAM. Next, we need to create boot partition. Make sure you have selected boot as mount point. Create an EFI partition as shown below. Please note that you should choose EFI system partition as the file system type. You can use the rest of disk space for other partitions such as var, srv, tmp, etc. After creating all partitions, review them and see if it is okay for you. If you want to delete a partition, just choose it and click the minus sign. You can modify the partition details by clicking on the Change button. If you're okay with the current partitioning scheme, just click the Install Now button to continue. Click the Continue button to write the changes to the disk. Step 6 Choose Location. Choose where you live and click the Continue button. Step 7 Enter your hostname and username details. Enter your system name, username and a strong password to the user. The Ubuntu 22.04 LTS desktop installation will begin now. After installation is completed, remove the installation medium and reboot your system. Step 8 Login to Ubuntu 22.04 LTS desktop. Login to the newly installed Ubuntu desktop. When you log in for the first time, you will be prompted to connect your online accounts. This is an optional step. You can safely skip it for now. Next, you can opt in or opt out for sharing information about your computer to the Ubuntu developers to improve Ubuntu. It is entirely up to your choice. In this step, you can choose if you want to allow, deny the applications to determine your current geographical location. Congratulations! Ubuntu 22.04 LTS Desktop Edition has been successfully installed and set up in your system. You're good to go now. Click Done to close this wizard. Start using Ubuntu 22.04 LTS Desktop. Conclusion. In this step-by-step tutorial, we have learned how to download latest Ubuntu 22.04 LTS Desktop version and how to create a Ubuntu bootable USB drive using the ISO, and finally how to install Ubuntu 22.04 LTS Desktop Edition with screenshots. Thank you so much for checking out the content on Learn Computer Technologies. All programming, troubleshooting, and installations events are hard to capture for making videos. You can find more valuable information on Linux and open source technologies in our website, www.brsmedia.in. This is a passion project for me, but producing the content isn't cheap. Anything you can do to help support the channel will reimburse my costs and motivate me implement new things.
Hope you have learned and understand the topic. Please like, share, subscribe and express your views in comment for our motivation. Thanks for watching.